Okay, Beth and David just wanted to, Elizabeth, sorry, wanted to just give you an updated video of where everything stands here. Retaining wall, they've obviously got the mulch in. Decks have been stained. Floors are done. I do have some pendant lights. Appliances are in. It looks like they are still connecting the gas stove. So that's in the works. Everything else, I think, looks completed there. Painting's done. Looks like they've got a light fixture finished there. Tile in the shower's completed. Laundry room. Half bath. And there's a light fixture for that. So most everything's completed on the upper level. Are finished down here. And it's painted. Fixtures are in downstairs. Tile is also completed. Got some cleaning to do. Here's the guest bath. Okay, light fixture's in. Tile is in. Here's the additional bedroom. Painting is completed. Again, it's a good clean. Okay, and I wanted to show you outside. Hello. So no erosion, no water runoff. Gonna take you around that side so you can see. And here's the embankment. They've got grass growing. Definitely seeded at this point.
Again, there doesn't appear to be any erosion or water runoff. Don't know that you guys have had a chance to look at the crawl space, but it's a crawl space. It's dirt. I've got a vapor barrier down. Looks good. And here is that area with the fire pit. They've got that nice retaining wall, which looks like it's in good shape, and they've added a fence. So that looks good. And then up we go. There's the garage. And along to the front. Everything looking like it should. I mean, I would definitely say that you're 99.8% completed. Have a few last finishing touches. I'm gonna go upstairs real quick. Electricity's on, which is also good. So you are almost done. And then upstairs hasn't changed. Now, as far as screens, we had that conversation. I don't see the screens in, so I will check in with Robbie about that. But again, any window that opens is required to have a screen, so it's probably ordered, just not installed. And back down the stairs we go. Wanted to give you an update. Things look good. Talk to you soon.